Welcome to Trials 101. The next four lessons will give you an introduction to the basic skills you'll need to ride a trials bike. The first thing I'll teach you is throttle control. Most new riders think that full gas is the fastest way to the finish line, but it's not. While applying the gas gently will make you ride slower, it will also help you stay in control of the bike. For this first lesson, don't worry about speed. Apply the gas gently and focus on getting to the finish line. In the next installment of Trials 101, we're going to learn the basics of leaning. To truly master trials riding, the rider and bike must work together to overcome difficult obstacles. In this lesson, when going up a slope, lean forward over the handlebars to stop the bike flipping. Equally, when riding downhill, it's wise to lean backwards for the same reason. If you concentrate on your leaning and use throttle control, you'll find a steady rhythm through the track. So far, you've learned to gently apply gas and to lean at the right time to avoid faulting. So the next technique to understand is mid-air rotation. When you're in the air, shifting your body weight will make the bike rotate in the direction of the lean. Gentle adjustments of the rider's position will ensure the wheels are always underneath you. Experiment here by getting air, then adjusting the bike to land on both wheels at the same time. Also, don't forget to gently apply the gas to land in a better location. This is the final Trials 101 lesson, flow. Maintaining a smooth flow through a track is key to getting a faster time. On this track, I want you to combine everything you've learned so far. Lean forward to go up the first ramp, then only apply enough gas to land on the downward slope. While in the air, rotate the bike to ensure you land smoothly on both wheels and repeat this until the end. Your goal is to maintain a smooth flow through the entire track. Good luck.